Home tax foreclosures have hit the city of Detroit hard, but leaders like Detroit City Council member Janae Ayers are working diligently to make sure residents are aware of options that can keep them in their homes.
I have seen too many people, friends, family, just be in the same spot, and I've seen them lose their homes, not because they're bad people, and not because they don't want to maintain their homes or be a part of the neighborhood, but because they just didn't have the resources. They didn't know what was available to them. One of the things that we can do is what we're doing now is having some real open conversation about it being a problem and then giving people ways to address the problem. So if I know that the state has programs, if I know the county has programs, don't sit on the information. Make sure that our citizens know what's available to them. And as long as we keep it at the forefront of our mind and the forefront of our agenda, and that's people first, then we're doing the best thing that we should for the citizens of Detroit.
Detroit City Council member Gabe Leland is another city official fighting to stop home tax foreclosures in Detroit.
What my message is to residents is, you know, government, we do not want these homes. Government is not in the home ownership business. We want to help those that need help, and we want to provide that assistance where possible.
This summer, we knocked well over 25,000 doors, and oftentimes there were houses that were left vacant and blighted. And not because those people wanted to leave a neighborhood like that, but they foreclosed. So we just need to get in front of the issue. And right now, I don't know that we're necessarily in front of it, but we're in front of it for the next group of people.
We have this new state legislation. We have all these new, you know, programs, things like the poverty exemption and things of that nature. Let's get you back on a payment plan. Let's get you signed up and let's save your home.
You can always find us here on the 13th floor of the Coleman A. Young Municipal Building. My staff and I are willing to help. Our phone number is 313-224-4248. Or you can email us at councilmemberayers, and that's A-Y-E-R-S, at detroitmi.gov.